I am a citizen who you voted to take away the health insurance from my wife. You voted to kill my wife without understanding what that vote was.
That Baker says his wife has a chronic condition that requires guaranteed health insurance, and he hammered on Bost, an opponent of Obamacare, for not holding any in-person town halls on the issue.
I represent 720,000.
And how many of them get a chance to speak to you, Congressman?
A lot.
Not that many.